What does it mean to train? Are we not the totality of everything we mentally and physically ingest? Everything we put upon our bodies to experience? Are we not what we imagine and express in subtle and sublime ways for others to experience? Training is the exercise of self. It is the rigorous exploration of our beginnings, and it is the courageous exploration of our ends, our limits. This self-expression comes at a price. It is paid for with experience and the shedding of that which we didn't know. That which we didn't think we could do, and the knowledge that there is yet so much more to do, to know, to experience. In this, training is opportunity. It is the recognition of where we can extend ourselves before losing ourselves. Where we can discover our truth in a universe of truths. Where we can share what we know and what we most certainly do not know, so that, in reflection, we can become better when the ego has abated. When we are open to nuance, so that our movement, mentally and physically, is refined. And forgiving. Yes, forgiving. Training is forgiving what is holding us back, so we may move forward unburdened, free. To explore to the tips of our fingers the world within their reach.